是四面环山，永久中立，物价水准世界最高，堪称全球最贵国度。不像部分国家的高物价带来高痛苦，瑞士即使物价高，国民生活还是有满满的幸福感，常年被联合国评比为最幸福国家前五名。幸福感到底从哪里来？
Switzerland has been ranked fourth in the annual World Happiness Report. What is your opinion on this?
Yeah, that's a very good ranking, and I definitely agree with that. I can see the reasons why Switzerland was ranked that high. I'm thinking of the economic situation, the unemployment rate, life expectancy, and also the fact that Switzerland is neutral.That means that unless it gets attacked, Switzerland wouldn't take part in any military conflict. And that makes people feel safe, of course.
这个全球最贵国度物价到底有多高？买个麦当劳就知道。
Il tuo burger è ora ancora più gustoso.
从全球各地都可以买到的麦当劳餐点，大麦克售价可以一窥瑞士的物价水准。根据2022年1月全球大麦克指数，台湾77元，日本96元，美国166元，但在瑞士单点大麦克就要价200元，可见瑞士物价的巨大差距。
Inflation in Europe is surging. Do you find the cost of living in Switzerland high? Have you felt the pressure of inflation in your country?
Yes, I do find it high, and figures show that. However, it's fair to say that salaries are pretty high as well compared to the rest of the world. And there is sort of a balance. And therefore, it's definitely possible to have a very good quality of life anyways.
不论房价或食品，瑞士商品价格几乎都是欧洲之冠，被当地国民戏称为高价岛 High Price Island。不过也因为物价高，薪资也高，面对近期全球通膨严重，瑞士人没有太大感觉。
The same mechanism applies also to food prices. We are high level, but we have a strong Swiss franc. We have to spend less. The result for the consumers are not that drastic.As they are maybe in other countries.
瑞士法郎是强势货币，强大的购买力可以抵消进口物价上涨。当其他国家竞争对手为通膨所苦，成本随原物料价格大涨而暴增时，瑞士出口商仍能维持优势。
We have a strong currency. It helps because the Swiss franc is strong. The imports for oil are less price intensive, become cheaper.A second effect is the high energy efficiency of the Swiss economy. And a third aspect is obviously the high income in Switzerland.
瑞士的高薪资让当地人依然能够在物价昂贵的瑞士享受高品质生活。平均每个人的税前月薪大约6500瑞郎，也就是高达台币200,000。瑞士的百万富翁密度更是全球第一，占总人口数的14.1%。整体财政状况相对欧洲其他国家更能支持舒适的生活。
Zum Beispiel bei den Kleidern stellen wir fest, dass die Preisunterschiede gesunken sind. Noch nicht stark, da gibt es noch Potenzial, ist ganz klar, aber wir haben feststellen können, dass diese enormen Preisunterschiede nicht mehr so groß sind wie auch schon vor Jahren.
物价比邻近国家高这么多，不少瑞士国民还是期待能够严格打击市场价格垄断，透过引进外国电商等方式促进市场竞争，消费物价不要跟着瑞士的海拔成正比。镜新闻张远王立奇报道。